Central Crossing, and welcome to a late start Thursday. I'm Daisha.
And I'm Hallie.
So, I'm just wondering if there's any more snow expected today or later this week. What can you tell us, Laura?
Hi, Central. Today the weather will be partly cloudy with a 20% chance of snow and a humidity of 81%. Wind speed is about 12 miles per hour, so it feels like 20 degrees outside. That's all for me. Back to you, anchors.
Okay, well, that flurries sound too bad. A few snow flurries today and then some sunshine this weekend. I can handle it.
Me too. Now let's find out what's for lunch.
Good morning, Central. I'm Jayana, and I'm here to tell you your lunch news. Today for lunch, we are having personal pan pizzas, super nachos with tortilla chips, and a side of golden corn. That's all from me. Back to you, anchors.
Thanks, Jayana. That all sounds good right now. I'm looking forward to lunch.
Next, we want to congratulate our NHS inductees.
Last night, our National Honor Society inducted 37 new members. This is an extreme honor. Please congratulate the following students: Lorianne Acosta,
Daniela Acosta,
Olivia Antonoff,
Alina Bautista,
Olivia Bridges,
Gabrielle Brito,
Jordan Brothers,
Olivia Castle,
Dominic Cole,
Tylee Collins,
Emily Cresat,
Bailey Dolch,
Dylan Frazier,
Nathan Fulton,
Morgan Geddes,
Abigail Goodwin,
Jane Griffith,
Kayla Grimes,
Ismahan Ibrahim,
Alina Marco,
Lily McFadden,
Catherine Melishuk,
Benjamin Melosi,
Zachary Ocasio-Mirando,
Leah Ortman,
Julia Patterson,
Evelyn Paquette,
Jasmine Phillips,
Abby Purcell,
Oksana Chavetz,
Madison Stutt,
Haley Tainer,
Emma Thompson,
Madison Wallner,
Skylar Watkins,
Chloe Weeks,
Maheen Zman. Congratulations to all our NHS members and our new 37 inductees.
Well, let's once again talk about this week.
First, congratulations to everyone who took a test today. The bell schedule we are on today continues through tomorrow.
If you are testing tomorrow, please remember the following.
Get a good night's sleep.
Eat breakfast.
Bring your ID and your SSID to the test.
And finally, if you have any questions, please talk to any of your teachers.
Next, I thought it would be fun to take a look at some footage from Mr. CCHS.
That would be great. Let's look at a few talent acts.
Take me home to the place I grew up, West Virginia. Watching SpongeBob has side effects. I'm not gay, and that's what I said. If I'm gay, hey God, strike me dead.
Those were fantastic.
Yeah, really, it looks so fun.
Now let's check in with some sports.
Good idea. What's going on in the sports world, Allie and Caitlin?
Good morning, Central. I'm Allie.
And I'm Caitlin.
And we have all your sporting news.
Here's what's happening at Central for the rest of the week.
Today, there are no sporting events.
But then on Friday, we have a blackout for our two games.
Freshman boys basketball play at Upper Arlington High School at 4:30 p.m., followed by JV at 6 and varsity at 7:30. Upper Arlington is an easy road trip, so come out and support our guys.
And then our Lady Comets are also taking on Upper Arlington, with JV starting at 5:30 and varsity starting at 7. This is a home game, and these ladies are on fire. So come put fans in the stands and cheer on our Lady Comets to another victory.
This Saturday, make sure to come and wear white and support these teams.
We have our freshman JV and varsity boys basketball game against Columbus Academy at Central Crossing High School, with the first game starting at 4:30 p.m.
Then also on Saturday, we have a JV wrestling match against Delaware Hayes at Delaware Hayes High School starting at 9 a.m.
Plan to come out and support the boys and girl Comets this weekend.
Remember, Friday is a blackout and Saturday is a whiteout.
It's a great week to be a fan in the stands for both girls and boys sports. Enjoy it, Central.
Thanks, guys.
Now let's talk about clubs.
First of all, please note that most early morning clubs have canceled for this week because of testing. So if your club normally meets at 7:30 a.m., check with your advisor to see if you are still meeting this week.
Meeting after school today is in club in room 209.
Also meeting after school today is Guitar Club. They meet at 3:30 in room 180.
And then Friday, GSA meets at 3:30 in room 264.
And then looking at next week, our book club is getting started. They are reading Imposters and are having a holiday book party next Tuesday from 3:30 to 4 in room 212A.
Now let's talk about something going on worldwide.
This week is the Hour of Code. It is time across the world when everyone from your youngest sibling to your great-grandparents are encouraged to experiment with coding.
Coding is and will continue to be a part of most everyday job. So it's time for all of us to learn how to code.
Central, get involved and take part in the Hour of Code. To get started, simply go to hourofcode.com.
Next up, we have an easy way you can give back.
The Student Council donation tree will be in the guidance office through December 19th. Please donate your new and gently used coats, jackets, mittens, scarves, and hats. We will be collecting those and bringing them to the homeless shelter to donate those in need.
And then you can make every child smile this holiday season. The Central Crossing Innovation and Entrepreneurship Class through DECA is hosting a toy drive for Nationwide Children's Hospital from December 3rd through December 17th. Boxes will be located in the teacher's lounge, main office, and school store. You can donate gifts and toys for newborns up to 18 years old. Help put a smile on the child's face this holiday.
Last thing is a great opportunity.
Do you love to travel? Well, you have the opportunity to take a trip with other comets to Peru. Take a look at some scenes from this beautiful country.
Felt like we were floating, baby, I swear. We were golden, it was easy, natural as breathing air. And when the sky went dark, you think I would know. Before we let it get this far, I should've let you go. Now I gotta crawl out of love. Now I gotta crawl out of love. It's always so easy to fall in, but now that this ain't what you promised, and tell me how to crawl out of love. Tell me how to crawl out of love. Now I gotta crawl out of love.
Plan to attend an informational meeting next Thursday, December 13th at 6 p.m. in the ERC.
Well, that's it for today.
Have a fantastic shortened day, Central.
See you tomorrow.
One day left.